But if it's a kid, please, a child should not be having stretch mark. A child should not be having thick, thick green vein on his chest, back, and hands. Hey people, good morning, good afternoon, good evening from wherever you are watching me from. Hope you all are doing great. First, I want to say a very big thank you to all my returning subscribers. Like, you guys are amazing. You guys are the best. Thank you all for always stopping by to watch my video. And if you are seeing this face for the first time, please, we make the best and the most honest review on this channel. We'll talk about that product you are using, the ones you're planning to buy, and the ones you've bought already. So please, please subscribe to this channel. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Share with your friends if they are looking for a product to use on their kids. So please share this video with your friends. Today I'm going to be talking about two amazing products. Today we are going to be differentiating between the Kids and Teen Lotion and the Only Bad Kids and Teen Lotion. I was asked to talk about the Kiddies Teen, but Kiddies Teen is an amazing product. Our friends that use it, but I've never used it before. I have used these two is what I've used, and these two is what I'm going to talk about. That does not mean others are not amazing. Others are amazing. I've also used the Mercari Kids and Teen Lotion, but this video is not for Mercari today. This video is to compare between the Kids and Teen Lotion and the Only Bad Kids and Teen Lotion. So if you are just coming, please subscribe, thumbs up this video, invite your friends so we can enjoy this video together. I'm sorry about the quality of this video. You can see the sun right here. The sun is too much today, and I think it's over reflecting on the camera of my phone. So guys, please bear with me if the quality of this video was not what you expected. So guys, these two lotion, like I said before, they are amazing. They're amazing. But I use this. It's not like this is not good. You know, what is good for Peter might not be good for Paul. This was not good in my son's skin, so I switched to this. I have three of these and I use only one. I use only one. Like, when you finish using one bottle of a lotion, you should be seeing a good result. I'm not talking about the lightening effect of these two lotion. If you want to talk about the lightening effect of these two lotion, this has more lightening effect than this. I think this lotion is overhyped. I think this lotion is just overhyped, because when I bought this lotion, people were talking about the lightening effect, that they work so well, that is very fast, that is this, that is that. So I got this first. I will not lie to you, I got this first because I wanted to maintain my son's complexion. I'm talking about my second son. If you don't know him, you can check out the last video I posted before this. You are going to see it. I got three of these. This one is new. This one is still very full. Like, I've not even used this at all. I've not used this at all. Can you see that? This one is still very full. I've not used this at all. I used one of these. Like, I don't like the result I got. I don't like the result. It's not like it gave my son green vein or dark knuckles or anything. I was not just saying anything. The skin was just the same way it was. It was not bad. It was not good. It was just there. It's just like when you are not rubbing anything on your skin. So I switched to this. When I switched to this, I started seeing results even before I could finish one bottle. You can see this is very flat right now. It's because I've almost finished everything, so I'm pressing it to bring it out. When I started using this, I think my son was having some dark spots of incense, or should I say mosquito bites. He was having dark spots of incense. He was having bruises on his hand, and the spot was still there. Using one cup of this, before I finish one cup, I noticed from the bruises has already faded off, and the spots on his feet, they were all gone. Even before I started seeing the glowing effect of this Kids and Teen, this Kids and Teen has corrected every error on my son's skin already. Before I started seeing the glowing effect, it's not like it made my son so white, like so light, the way people make you to believe. And this skin, this lotion will make your child so white. It's a bleaching lotion. It will give your child like four shade lighter. It even give my child dark vein, green vein. stretch mark, please, you got the fake one. You got the fake one because this lotion is not a bleaching lotion. For those of you that have seen my son face to face, you will know it's not white. Neither is it light. It's just there. Should I say like two shade? It's like two shade. And I love the complexion. It's okay for me. And there's no dark spots anywhere because this lotion will correct all that. It will correct all the spots in your body. So if you have this lotion and it's giving your child grieving, it's giving your child stretch mark. I can't even imagine a 2 years old having stretch mark. So please, you got the fake one. You should pay attention. The same way you pay attention to your skin, you should pay attention to your children's skin. Whenever you start using a lotion, for that first 2 weeks, pay attention. If you're not seeing what you want or you are seeing something very dangerous, please just stop immediately. You don't have to finish one cup. If it's adult lotion, I will tell you, be patient, it will work. But if it's a kid, please, a child should not be having stretch mark. A child should not be having thick, thick green vein on his chest, back, and hands. I know someone that will tell you green vein is normal. If it's normal to you, fine, you can keep using it. But to me, green vein is not normal. Big, big green vein in children's body is not normal. So if you are seeing anything like that, green vein, dark knuckles, or stretch mark, stop using it. It's the fake one. Get the original one. If you are using the original one, you are not going to see anything like that. Like, the lotion work amazing. And if you are using this and it worked for you, please just leave a comment down below so others can know about this lotion, because people have good review on this lotion. I don't have a bad or good review on this lotion because, like I said before, this lotion did not make my son dark. Neither did this lotion made my son light. The complexion was just there. Sorry about my voice, guys. My voice is gone. I'm having serious throat pain. Like, I don't have a mic. I'm just trying to shout and do this video so you can hear me, please. If you cannot hear me, just increase your volume. I'm shouting with my last voice right now, please. So these two lotions are amazing. Depend on the one that is good for your baby's skin. Depend on the one that you are using that is good for you. But I am using this. I would say I've used up to five to four of this lotion on my 2 years old. It is very good. I am using the Macari on my first son. And when it's finished, I think I'm going to go for the Kiehl's and Thin lotion. Because it's a very amazing lotion. I think everybody should use this. For me, from my own experience. If you ask on my own experience, I think everybody should use this. So you guys that have been asking me, which should I get? Is it the Kiehl's and Thin or the Holy Bath? I am using the Kiehl's and Thin. So I will ask you to get what I'm using. But if you want to try the Holy Bath, leave your comment about your experience down below so others can see this lotion. Thank you guys, and I'll be seeing you all on my next video.